Hi, this is Eric Bixa with Advanced Nutrients, and welcome back to another edition of Hydroponics Secrets. Today we're going to go over a few of the more commonly asked questions that come up with people when they're thinking about switching over to the Advanced Nutrients Bigger Yields Flowering System. So these are all the grower level bundles we have in front of us here. We've got the hobbyist, expert, professional, and grandmaster. Now, of course, you need to use these with the Advanced Nutrients pH Perfect base nutrient of your choosing in order for the system to work. So a very common question is, how do I know I have the pH Perfect nutrients? Well, here I'm going to show you an example. This is regular connoisseur. Awesome base nutrient, better than anything else out there, but this is the regular formulation. This is not the pH Perfect formula. Now, what I've got over here is the pH Perfect formula. Both of these were 4-liter bottles. Both were Part B, but you'll see a different product image here. But mainly what you see here is it says Perfect pH technology, or pH Perfect technology rather. So it also means that this is a 5-in-1 based nutrient, that it has fulvates, humates, a wetting agent, and an amino acid complex, along with a perfectly balanced ratio of base nutrients and microelements. Another commonly asked question is, do I need to use reverse osmosis filtered water for the pH Perfect system to work? And the answer is, for Advanced Nutrients to be able to guarantee that 100% it will work as engineered, we do recommend that you use reverse osmosis filtered water. This unit here does about 150 gallons per day. It's relatively inexpensive, and the filters you don't need to replace too often. There's lots of choices out there when it comes to RO filtration, and it doesn't have to be expensive, and it's super easy. Now, with that said, we have found that there are customers who are using actually relatively hard water sources, for example, in the neighborhood of 300 parts per million, and the pH Perfect system is working for them. The pH is setting itself and staying there to pH 5.7 as it's intended to. But oddly, sometimes even what would seem like a higher quality water source, for example, 70 parts per million, may not work. So again, for it to work, you need to use reverse osmosis filtered water in order for Advanced Nutrients to guarantee the effectiveness. Now, another commonly asked question is, do I need to use the kits and the bundles in order? Now, if you were to look at the feed chart that is supplied with each of the grower bundles, what you would see is a tiered system. So, does this mean you can mix products, for example, from the grandmaster level over to the hobbyist level while omitting products from the expert or professional level? And the answer is no. For Advanced Nutrients to guarantee that it's going to work 100% for that pH to stay at 5.7, you're going to need to use them in the right combinations and the right ratios. This is a perfectly balanced nutrient equation, so anything you change from it is going to take away from that perfect number that Advanced Nutrients has engineered. Now, that said, you can feel free to mix the products together and come up with your own feeding schedule, but you might find that you're going to have to do some pH adjustments. So that means using your pH measuring device and pH up or down buffers. Well, thanks for joining me again here in another edition of Hydroponic Secrets. And for other great growing tips and tricks, please visit the link at the bottom of your screen. That's at www.advancednutrients.com/newsletter. To the email of your choice, you're going to be delivered some excellent tips and tricks that are going to give you bigger and better yields. So once again, with Advanced Nutrients, this has been Eric Bixa. Thanks for joining me, and see you here next time.